Did you know that you can use Word, Excel, and PowerPoint for free? These programs are a version of Microsoft and is called Office for the Web. It also has some of the most useful tools found in these programs. In addition, you can work online with other people. Visit our YouTube channel where you will find many good tutorials on how to use these programs.